a certain time, the very important time here, and the realization na sila ang talaga yung makasaysay-saysay. So this is a very important event and celebration for all of us, especially for Andrew and I. But now they're in this altar they will proclaim, they will celebrate the God of Most High. So Andrew and I, sa pagmamahal nyo, dapat meron the hour. Hindi ka agad mo ba? Sabi nito sa Aquinas, or the Aristotle, in order for a friendship to last, there should be the transcendental period. Meron isa na dapat pamagitan ng same number. Hindi na. Kundi ang Diyos. Because we know this, we meet together with us in this for Christ, and we live working with the Lord and for the Lord, for the serving the community and the church. We are close to God, especially to Jesus. At lagi may God sa atin, sino mo talaga makakasama namin. At binigay ang sinin. Kaya siguro sa akin yung Jesus, talagang sinasabi siya, kaya sa puro yung ano. So, eight years? Walang taon? But now, we realize. So, the transcendental prayer is the one